This is a tragedy, and my heart goes out to all involved, as I'm sure yours does, and the entire CNN community, as well as many of my constituents who use the Amtrak corridor every day. In fact, I came down to Washington, D.C. from Wilmington yesterday on the Amtrak line, and I intend on going back home tonight on the Amtrak line. So this hits very close to home for myself and a lot of folks in southeastern Pennsylvania.